place won't help you, and the place don't believe you. You call on Paul Prospero. You call on me. If you're a kid like Ethan, you're right. What do you do? Ethan's letter starts out just like any other fan mail. But soon there are millions of things no little boy should know about. There are places that exist that very few people can see. Ethan could have drawn a map. I hadn't entered Red Creek Valley yet, but already I could feel its darkness reaching out for me. Finding Ethan Carter wasn't going to be as easy as knocking on his door. I was too late for that. To find Ethan, I had to figure... This place was trying to hide from me.
Ethan, I told you, you can't be here.
But Gramp, I wrote something for you.
That's real nice. Thank you. Just leave it. I'll read it later.